So, cheer me up, babe.
Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in. Huh?
A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
Hey folks, I'm Dust Doll, I'm the host of Dust Doll Discussions. Today we're going to talk about the voices in my head. And in 21 years of police work, I've seen crime from A to Z. But this new one had me stymied. Stay tuned and see what happens. A couple months ago, I did a show on forgery, you know, New York's prosecution of forgery laws and whatnot, what people get arrested for with forgery and whatnot, with credit cards, fake license plates, which were always a moneymaker, insurance cards. People forge anything to get around the system or get, you know, not pay what they have to pay to get it. Now they're forging, you believe this? They're forging vaccination cards. Yes, people, we are arresting people for forging vaccination cards. Now, I got no problem with anti-vaxxers. That's your body, your choice. You don't want to vaccinate. That's fine. But don't forge the card. Don't saying you did vaccinate so you can present at a restaurant. If they want everybody to wear masks in a restaurant because they don't have a vaccination, you got to wear a mask. You don't put the time in. You don't want to get the shots. That's on you. But there's some really weird people doing it. I mean, if somebody asks you for a photocopy of your CDC vaccination card, people, do not give it to them.
Hey man, you've been eating retard sandwiches again.
There's no legitimate excuse not to get the vaccine. The government is giving away for free. I mean, listen, I'm going to sound like Hoffa here. You're going to prosper with the work off my back. But I went and got my shots. My house burned down. I went that day to get my second shot. I just got my booster. After getting over COVID for the second time. Back-to-back COVID champion. But you're going to let somebody photocopy your card. And no one will let them do it. If the department can prove that you did, you're culpable in the crime. You facilitated the crime of forgery. I mean, the other person is only going to get criminal possession of a forged instrument. Facilitation of the crime means they're going to basically charge you with forging the card, and that's a felony. And the CDC cards, these are federal. And if you don't think some prosecutor who's a vaccinator, who got all his shots and believes everybody should be vaccinated, is not going to prosecute you, you are in for a rude awakening.
Man's got to know his limitations.
And you are so correct, Inspector Callahan. A man does have to know his limitations. And people, you got to realize the limitations of the government. Sooner or later, they are not going to want to deal with this, and they're going to start clasping people in irons. You forge a card, and you get caught, you're going to get arrested. I don't know how I can tell you any simpler than that. Forgery of these cards is a crime. And I can see it already. People turning around saying, this is the government forcing them to get the shot. No, the government is not forcing you. It's your body, your choice. But they are forcing you not to forge this. That's what they're forcing. It's a law.
It's forgery. It's on the books. It's a felony. You know, it's... How long do you want to go to jail for? I mean, how crazy do you need to be for me to break it down to you and say, you're going to go to jail for it? You don't take my word for it. But if you don't think some city agency, especially in New York, who's all about catching people doing forgery, it's a little fucking insane.
Were you trying to get crazy with this scene? Don't you know I'm loco?
I can see it already. People saying the government's forced me to get the shot, but they're not. They're not. They just want to keep track of who's got the shot and whatnot and how it's going to go. I mean, listen, I had the shot. Nothing's fallen off me. Nothing's gotten smaller. Everything still works. Yeah, and you're going to hand them your forged vaccination card, and you're going to get this.
I know who you are.
That's maybe the same response you would get. They're going to know who you are. They are keeping track of this, hence the cards. You might get that same response. People pulling guns and arresting you. I mean, it's just... And this won't help you.
I'm Batman.
I'm not going to care that you're Bruce Wayne, Clark Kent. I don't even know who played Wonder Woman, whoever that is. They're not going to care. They're going to place you into custody. And they're going to find the... You may not go to jail, but they're going to find the fucking shit out of you. And remember, folks, an arrest record could ruin a career. It really can. Just like an allegation made to somebody going through an investigation can ruin their career before it even started. It's just something you shouldn't be doing. And if you are thinking about doing it...
They're coming to take me away, ha-ha. They're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha. To the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time. And I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats. And they're coming to take me away.
And just like Dr. Demento said,
they'll be coming to take you away, right, in a pair of silver bracelets, and you'll be going to the precinct to be processed. Nobody wants to be processed. Nobody wants to lose their job or a fucking stupid fucking shot. You don't want the shot, don't take the shot. But don't forge the card, is what I'm saying. People like me and other people who have taken the chance, taken the risk of taking this shot, that something may happen to us, we may become sterile. Listen, I'm 47 years old. I'm not having goddamn kids. So I'll just buy another bassinet if I want another kid. Folks, don't do it. Getting processed sucks. Central booking sucks. It really does. As a cop on the outside of the cage, it sucked for me to be there to transport a prisoner. But this is definitely something you should not venture into. Unless you're a master forger and you're doing Picassos and Rembrandts on the side and you can pull this off perfect. Yeah, don't do it. There's always a cop. There's always a way to find if somebody's dirty. With the license plates, we used our cell phones. We used the laser reader. And you'd be surprised how good a fake license plate is for probable cause for a car stop. They were let into guns, we let into weed, crack cocaine, gang members we were looking for. For some reason, gang members did not like registering their cars. So they go on Craigslist, they meet this halfway witty guy who's on his computer at home. Enhance. And coming up with a forged tag. Pennsylvania was big back in the day. Jersey was a moneymaker. Fuck yeah, Jersey was a moneymaker. Texas is a new one. Some of the cars I pulled up with these Texas tags, I know that car didn't drive all the way up from fucking Texas. And the Texas transport place, so they meant... You bought the car in Texas, you're transporting it back home. This car was never in Texas. Matter of fact, the car's got the New York City inspection sticker on it still. From last year. So how was the guy sold the car to somebody in Texas, drove all the way down there, and the car drove all the way back? Come on, people. Listen, you want to beat the system? It's up to you. This is a word of advice. Don't do it with the CDC cards. Because I guarantee you, as it gets more prevalent, they're going to make it federal. The federal government's going to get involved, and the DA's going to have their hands tied because the federal government's going to come down and say, you have to prosecute a felony for this. It's going to be a high felony. And you know what Biden is with this. Not that Trump was much better with the drink bleach. But Biden's really, really pushing vaccinations. So if you're on the fence about it, talk to somebody. Go talk to your doctor. Is the shot worth it? The only reason I'm still alive is because I got my first two shots. Which I swear by it. Yeah, COVID was bad. It sucked. It really did suck, but I'm still here. Your chances increase a lot just by getting the shots. You don't get COVID. Like, somebody got the booster shot. The doctors told them the COVID won't go into your lungs. Your lungs won't fill with you, so you won't want it with COVID pneumonia. Now, I didn't have the booster shot, and I was coughing up a lung. I mean, the fact that I smoked for so many years and whatnot. I mean, lung biscuits. Green, slimy, gray, and yeah. I was hoarse from coughing. But, folks, get the vaccination. Do yourself a favor. And if you're not going to do yourself a favor, do your kids a favor. If you're still living home with the kid, or the kid's still living home with you, why get them sick? It's nothing to joke with. And the forgery, 170-20 of the New York State Penal Law, is it worth grabbing a felony over? It's not. Is it worth ruining your life? That's like a teacher going to get a job and they're doing their background investigation. Somebody calls midwife in their background investigation and says, I heard her say this. I heard him say that. I heard he's got child porn. You're not getting the job. They may find it not substantiatable. That's a word? Substantiatable? They might not find it substantiated. I'll go back to a word I know. And then nobody can take the chance. Same thing with a cop. You know, a cop says something in his house. He's got relatives over, friends over, anybody like that, or at a party, whatnot, or in a bar. And, they make a phone call to that investigator. That cop's not going to get hired because they can't take the risk that it may be substantiated later on. But I'm getting full fucking tongue-tied tonight. But anyway, I'm Dust Doyle. These are my discussions. Folks, I want you to be careful out there. I want you to enjoy your day. We're getting snow on and off in New York. It's getting pretty slippery out there. Be smart. Just be smart. And when it comes to this COVID stuff, don't take chances. Talk to your doctor. Talk to a medical professional. They went to school a lot longer than any of us did to get their medical license. Just like I went to the police academy, and I don't take advice from civilians how to do my job. I know how to do my job. But get the shot. Move on with life. That's all it is. Once you enjoy your night, be careful out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got 'em.